it's about 12, and our taxi is meant to come at, I think, 1:30. My dad still isn't home, and the last time we traveled together as a family, we were running around the airport. With a surprise, guys, it runs in my blood, it's not just me. So now we're going to go to the mall and pick a few stuff, and then we go.
To announce 30 minutes delay.
Welcome to you, ladies and gentlemen. Kindly may I have your attention? We are now ready to board Kenya's flight KQ608 to Mombasa.
So, update is that so far everything is up with KQ. Like, my mom has been traveling for the past 2 weeks, and every KQ flight she's been in has been delayed, or cancelled.
Postponed.
Wait, stuff. Anyway, so our flight has been delayed by 30 minutes, but we're here. We were late. We were literally running to the Uber and then trying our best to get in, but we made it this time. Yeah, we're not as bad as we were last time. Last time we were quite the group to watch. Anyway, so now we're just gonna chill, I guess, until it's time to enter the plane. Last year, fell in love, had to come back again. So I'm familiar with the place, with how things work, where I need to be, how I need to be, and you know, the rituals. I'm very excited to be spending 4 nights, so we have 5 days here. The first day has already been wasted thanks to KQ. Love you, KQ. So now we're just trying to check in, and then we go to the rooms, I do a tour, then I go swimming in the ocean, and then dinner, and then yeah.